I do admire you, Sargon. You don't need Artaban or Nate's help to get here.
So the summit of Mount Carv is where it will all play out.
Considering what Varham is after, he should be in the Hall of Divination by now.
I must stop him before he absorbs the heart of the Simorgh.
And that power in the wrong hands could destroy Persia.
The Simorgh's feathers. I have some of them. I know they don't belong to someone like me.
Bloodline is not everything.
It's your actions that matter.
And look how Varham changed. You must defeat him, Sargon.
I'll try to save him first. It may be the last time we meet.
Sargon, bravery is what makes you immortal.
The fate of Persia depends on you.
Varham.
My father gave you the key to the palace, didn't he? Then you can enter the Hall of Divination, ready to face me, the older me, who has lost control.
You've seen your older self.
I just know he's there, and I don't want to be like him. Sargon, you're still my friend, are you? There has to be a way to save him.
I'll find a way. I didn't give up on you, and I won't give up on him.
I've lost too much to trust the Simorgh again. I can't believe in such a cruel god anymore.
The heart of the Simorgh.
With our powers combined as one, imagine all the good we could do for humankind.
Varham, no human is meant to wield such power.
I am no mere mortal. I am the first immortal. Sargon, you must understand. The Simorgh's powers showed me the future. I saw our kingdom engulfed in flames, our people suffering for nothing, Persia vanishing, corrupted from within. We can stop it, Sargon. We can build a world free of deceit, lies, human weaknesses. Help me save Persia. Give me your powers.
No.
I am time and space. I am creation. And I will create a new, perfect empire.
Varham! Varham, no!
You should have joined me instead, Sargon.
Varham destroyed everything. Mount Carth, Persepolis. There is nothing left. No immortals. No one. Only the void remains. Mighty Simorgh, you were the one gifting me life time and time again. Why did you choose me rather than the others? I'm not sure I understand. They are always with me. I can't defeat them. What if it's too late? I don't exist anymore. I couldn't stop Varham. is not my enemy. I can still save him.
The first to witness the birth of a new world, Sargon.
Varham, you are mistaken. The world you have in mind cannot exist.
I am the one and only, the Creator. A new world is not up for debate. It manifests itself for all. This is my sacred duty. Cannot defeat a god, Sargon.
I can't join you either.
Thank you. resisting the inevitable.
No! This is my path! This is the only way! I'm here to save you from yourself.
Learn to sail and I will escape.
A true warrior needs no weapon.
It's your actions that matter.
Then I wish to be where we immortals are friends again. It is the end.
Oh, may you breathe. the seeds of hope to all in Persia.
Here is Prince Hassan. The immortals have succeeded.
What is he doing? What's going on?
History will remember you. May our paths cross again.
Your Majesty.
Not anymore.
Sargon. You brought back the Simurgh, a triumph worthy of a king.
I need no praise. My blades served the crown, but in Mount Carth, they were bloodied with the truth. Orod, Menelaus, Rajin, Anahita, Varum, all dead now.
A small price to pay to secure my bloodline.
Thirty years ago, King Darius was murdered.
No.
I'll let you confess that story.
Sargon?
Look at our queen. There's something she's not telling us. For King Darius!
Sargon!
For the people!
Sargon.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of Varham.